companies found to have breached data protection laws by selling people's pension pot details face fines of up to £500. Oh, oh, oh. The Information Commissioner has warned. Christopher Graham said, claims that millions of individuals' data is being sold and ending up in TH hands of criminals were very serious. Investigation has been launched by the privacy watchdog into the allegations published by the Daily Mail.